You're about to unlock full access on all Trusted Signals indicators on TradingView. I have Trusted Signals right behind me. Let's talk about what you'll get after your purchase. Here I have the Tesla stock on TradingView with the main Trusted Signals indicator activated. Here's a demonstration of the power of Trusted Signals. Look at this move that happened after the buy and the move after the short. You can use this on any chart with TradingView. So let's just go ahead and open a Forex pair. Here we have GJ, and again, look at these moves that are happening based on the buy and sell indicator. It also works on all time frames, as you can see. Let's go ahead and see how it looks on a crypto chart. Looking at this short on BTC, you could see a 3,800 pip move. The main indicator actually consists of 20 plus tools. So one of them being the EMA cloud. Let's turn this on so you can see the bullish and bearish trends within the market, which makes it easy to understand when the market is bullish or bearish. Going back to the main indicator, you also have access to the daily low, the weekly low, and the monthly high and lows. So just from this, look at this move. You could sell at the weekly high going down or buy from the daily low going up. With Trusted Signals, you can develop a skill set and create your own strategy based on these leading state-of-the-art trading tools. And another helpful tool, which is the swing points. These are going to show you the swing points in the market with lower lows and lower highs and higher lows. For this next example, let's go ahead back to a Forex pair, and we're going to take a look at the Forex session times within the Trusted Signals indicator. Here we'll turn on the London session. Now you can see when the London session starts and when it closes. Based on this sell signal that happened during this London session, look at the move that happened after. That's a total of 1,123 pips on GA. The Trusted Signals has so many different tools inside for you to craft the best performing strategy that works around you. For instance, it even has a automatic support and resistance within the main indicator, which is extremely helpful. Look at this example here. Using the support and resistance as entries and exits, you can use it as an extra confirmation. For example, this buy signal, buying at the support line and using the buy signal as extra confirmation. Not only can you use the support and resistance as take profit areas or partial profit areas, Trusted Signals main indicator also gives you the current trade dynamic take profit. Right here, we have three different TPs based on the current active signal seen on the chart. Let's go back to a stock example, and we're gonna check out the Dow Jones. Now that we are on a completely different chart, we can use the settings to customize the signals to our liking, depending on what style entries I'm looking for. So by changing the signal setting type, you can go from scalp trading to manual and more. And here, this ADX filter, you're able to remove or add signals depending on how often you want them to turn on. So I'm going to set this to 11 and 11. And now look at these signals that you have on US 30. We're going to go over and see how many pips each move was. This buy signal gave 91 pips. This sell signal, a 74 pip move. And because I have the ADX filter on, it's giving me more precise entries and less signals. Let's take a look at the current signal and see if it hit all dynamic take profits. So by adjusting our profit level in our positioning tool, I'm gonna put the take profits seen in the top. Here you could see take profit number one was hit. Now let's see if the take profit number two was hit. So we're gonna type that in here. And you could see here that take profit number two was also hit. Now for the last and final dynamic take profit number three. Just going to type in the numbers and see if the target was hit. And in this case, all three take profits hit. So you can use these as your partial profit taking areas at the same time using your auto support and resistance as possible exits. We just scratched the surface of the main indicator. These are the 9 indicators that Trusted Signals offers, which are constantly in development. Trusted Signals started with only 1 indicator. So with the growth of Trusted Signals, there's constant updates with new products and state-of-the-art trading tools. Here's one that I use very often, the Divergence Oscillator. With this tool, you can throw away your divergence cheat sheet and use Trusted Signals Oscillator Divergence instead, which will give you spot-on reversal points. So here, having the market going down, there's bullish divergence showing a reversal point. And entering at that peak, you can see that there is a 178 pip move on US 30. This is a game changer. You're able to open the settings and change the type of divergence. My favorite is the Trusted Signals. And let's not forget turning on hidden divergence. This algorithm is going to pinpoint where these reversal points are for you to be able to profit from. Let's take a look at this hidden bullish divergence. We're gonna get the arrow tool. You could see that the RSI is pushing down and the bullish divergence you could see immediately after the push of 182 pips. Now going back into the Trusted Signals indicator, we're gonna check out the Doji Scalper. Here you have the ability to look at reversal points as well as calculate Doji candles for you. This one's particularly great at finding scalp entries. This RSI-based indicator has 2 RSI lines, the green being the buy and the red being the sell zones. Then selling the markets with having price touching the red RSI line. Look at that push to the downside. And using, again, the Trusted Signals support and resistance as your take profit. There's so many different strategies that can be used with Trusted Signals, and it's completely customizable, which is one of the strongest traits of Trusted Signals. Now, the next indicator is the support and resistance tweezers. You can see that Trusted Signals marks up the support and resistance areas with the tweezer signal for an extra confirmation. By using the resistance for short entries and the support for profit-taking areas, this makes it much easier and cleaner to find these entry opportunities. Trusted Signals gives you the extra confirmation needed to have a profitable system. Now for the sniper support and resistance indicator. Here you are given what we call sniper entries. The red lines represent short entries and the blue lines represent long entries. And if this is all new to you, Trusted Signals gives you full tutorials on each one of its indicators, making it even easier to understand. One of the hard things of trading is understanding market direction and knowing what is the true trend of the market. So with this next indicator, Trusted Signals created the solution, which is the trend meter. The trend meter will show you when the market is bullish or bearish by the red bars or blue bars. So in this case, whenever you see the blue bar over 3 or more horizontal blue lines, this indicates a bullish market. When you see a red bar over 3 or more consecutive horizontal red lines, this is an indication of a bearish market. For this next example, we're going to go into the crypto pairs and open Ethereum. And you could see here these signals are spot on. Look at this buy signal on the 5-minute and the sell signal at the resistance line. But let's carry on to the next indicator, and it is the Trusted Signals Scalper. Here, Trusted Signals is giving you scalp entries. So this is another algorithm which also works really well for those scalp entries, which means entering and exiting the market in a very short amount of time. And with the VIP Discord group of over 6,000 members, you have a strong trading community, plus the weekly trade analysis reports for educational purposes to help you learn the best ways to enter the market. With Trusted Signals, you will surely take your trading to the next level, and it will play a key part in your day-to-day trading life. It's really hard not to make profits like these that you can see in our Post Your Profits sections within the Discord chat. All you gotta do is go to the homepage and press unlock now. Choose your membership and profit forever.